Okay, this is stock Ender 4. This is Tiny Machines with the Marlin installed. Running with the feed rate sped up to 150%. So you notice how it kind of, I don't know how to say it. It's kind of like slow motion. So this print takes about 45 minutes longer than on the other machines.